Here she comes.
She receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
The champ knows that a big win tonight just sends a message to all of the top contenders.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Oh, and she ties it around.
Tasha.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
The face has been planted.
Break the mound. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Oh my God, what a slap.
That's respect. Oh, look at her answering back.
Insults to injury.
Lifted into the fireman's carry. And a face bitch last kick. Ooh, just turned that around.
Oh, the human torture rack.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. She's enduring some damage. She returns the favor there.
Able to carry that one.
Took advantage.
Probably see a double after that one. That should be illegal.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Oh, he's right. Nice slowdown.
That hurt. Two fist connects. What a shot.
Endless kicks. To the gut. And grab the hand, too.
Delicious power slam. Combo! Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
To the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Great counter. She did a little bit there. Targeting the neck.
Textbook neck breaker.
Things not going how she'd like. That's just the nature of the battle royal, Cole. If anything, they should be worse off by this point in the match.
Superstar doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to.